A 5-year journey in the power of localised curriculum is also honouring the past, present and future at Oruaiti School. Learner-led inquiries include habitat restoration in local wetlands and planting to support water quality. Honey production and the circular food economy all provide experiential learning across the whole curriculum. The solar power outdoor learning space also engages ākonga, who are empowered to develop critical thinking. Great improvements in writing achievement, a growing role and an Enviroschools Green-Gold award speak to their success.